big kid. This was Daddy.
My father died the day I came out of my mother's home and left the burden on my soul until I was old enough to understand that the fucking faggot didn't like me much. He loved my moms enough to bust a nut and then change up. Bring your papa school today. 12 years I cheated, told the fucking faculty that he was at a meeting. And bring that dude to life day, he wasn't at the meeting. Maybe you turn on the runner like the fuck with my baby. Birthdays, Christmas, my only fucking wish list was CDs and a new fitness. Then I got some CDs, a hater, some Ritalin, some white socks. I was hyper cause I ain't get attention from my real pop. Cops say I'm supposed to be, but yeah, but they don't notice me. Statistics say that niggas with no fathers ain't gon' be shit. Well, I guess I have one, cause nigga, I'm it. You smell that? That's the odor of success, bitch. I know I'm not the only bad shit in America. When it came to gifts, cause I ain't know for who or what the fuck to get. Now my mama mentioned the day before what she was like, cause she's playing both roles like her occupation was dyke. Fucking right, I ain't look up to Obama and Nixon. I look up to the Hugos and Dixon. The niggas in the vision rap about the shit they cooking in the kitchen, pushing keys like the niggas that was banging on them shit. My father never seen me, the nigga probably see me. Bought me a hoodie a couple hours, like that's gonna make me for the years and the tears and the money that my mama spent on rent and clothes. You fucking dipped out, I swear to God, if I see you, I'ma get out. The M16, I let a fucking clip out, cause in 16 years you let your kid down. Existence, none, I don't give a fuck either, like father, like son, I'm done. Not the only fuck without them. How to tie a tie and how to get your suit hemmed up. Take it to the shop, then what? Fuck it, mama's proud of her asthmatic. Then fuck, luck on my brain sup. Prune keeps me warm when the cold blood swarms in my veins. Fuck rain in the summer. The bummer is the fact that I'm black and I hang with white neos whose marrow stays free. Now this counselor is trying to tell me that I'm emo. She don't give a fuck. D-Lo, where's the trigger? I let this bullet play hero. Shit. No, fuck that. Fuck that. I deserve it.